There are tons of stuff to find out about in Sims 4. For example, if your Sim is hanging out in the deep ocean, they might get caught in a current. This will give them a scared moodlet, but not much else. It's a nice little detail though.